been a beautiful day and it's going to be a beautiful sunset as well. But you are on at about 12:45, is that
yeah,
about right?
That's right, yeah, nice late one. Last act on. Yeah.
What are you going to do between now and then?
I swear it's always a struggle. I've been here since four in the morning, so I sort of woke up at 11 and just taking in the festival, and I've got a lot of family here, so I'm going to catch up with them in a bit.
That's it. You said that you've got like places around here and stuff like that, so you know this area really well.
Yeah, man, this is like my holiday destination when I was a kid, you know, I used to come down here and camp. Like not far from like over the hill there, and like
it's
amazing to be here and with the live show, you know, it's pretty crazy, really. You know.
It's when you're here at these sorts of things. Obviously, as a music producer as well, you like. Are you looking around at other artists that are here and thinking who could I work with, or are you watching people on stage and going, they're amazing, I never knew that I, you know, like them? Or
I do sometimes, but I mean, like, it's to be honest, like. I've just been sitting over there, like looking at that view. Like, probably there's a lot of people on stage and that, and I was like, wicked, I could just sit there